One man is dead after a fire in State Center on Thursday morning. Crews were called to a trailer that was on fire on 4th Avenue Southwest around 1 a.m. 31-year-old Wyatt Barnum was found inside that trailer and was later pronounced dead. The cause of the fire there is still being investigated.